Good morning, everyone. I'm Carole Wacey. I'm the brand new CEO of the Women's City Club. I joined about a week ago, and I'm super excited. As somebody who's worked in public service in the nonprofit community in New York City and across the country, it is such a pleasure now to focus my energy and my attention on working with other women to support all New Yorkers. And that's the mission of the New York City Club. We've been around for 102 years. Early on, we had our founding members included people like Frances Perkins and Eleanor Roosevelt, amazing women who stood before us in these same neighborhoods, on these same streets, doing amazing things. We have leaders like Gloria, Steinem, and Ellie, Smeal, who have done a lot over many decades, and as many of you have, I feel so privileged now to be working more directly in this area at a time when we need it more than ever. Early on, the Women's City Club was working on things like housing and wages, all these things that our electeds are working on now. We've come a long way. We know we have a long way to go. It's a really exciting time. It's going to be really exciting to see the Ms. Magazine way up there. And we've celebrated a lot. It was just last week that we celebrated 100 years of the women's right to vote here in New York. And that's a tremendous accomplishment. We also have heard a lot this morning about some of the challenge that exists for women here in New York City and across the nation. And that's why we're all here. We know the important voice that Ms. Magazine has. I was about 9 when that first issue launched. My mother, I'm proud to say, was a feminist. And somebody who taught me a lot. We took a lot of bus trips to D.C. fighting for things like Social Security and the women's rights and the ERA and all the things that we still talk about today. So there's a big job ahead of us. I would say today's a great celebration, a ceremony, a tribute, but it's also a call to action. There's still a lot more to do. I'm so proud to be among all of you. I look forward to working with you in my new capacity here in New York City, working for New York, and working for people beyond New York. Thank you very much.